हेलो गाइस, आई कम विद इम्पोर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम द एप्लीकेशन ऑफ ट्रिगोनोमेट्रिक रेशियो फॉर यू. द क्वेश्चन इज इफ द हाइट ऑफ अ वर्टिकल पोल इज अंडर रूट 3 टाइम्स द लेंथ ऑफ इट्स शेडो ऑन द ग्राउंड, द एंगल ऑफ एलिवेशन ऑफ द सन एट दैट टाइम इज. सो दिस क्वेश्चन सेज वी हैव टू फर्स्ट मेक अ ड्राइंग फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन टू अंडरस्टैंड इट कम्प्लीटली. सो हियर इज अ पोल, वर्टिकल पोल. ओके, यू आर सीइंग दिस. And here is the length of the shadow, okay? And this is the diagonal for that type of triangle which is created by the shadow and the pole. The question says the length of its shadow on the ground, okay? The height of the vertical pole is under root 3 times. If the length of the shadow is x, okay? So what will be the height of the pole is under root 3x, okay? Now this is the theta. This is the angle theta, which is also the angle of elevation. Angle of elevation is always created in the upper side of the triangle. Okay, now we get the basic, all the basic things to solve this type of questions. So what type of trigonometric ratio we have to take 10 theta, because here the values are given in the form of perpendicular and base. Okay, so the 10 theta equal to the value of perpendicular in this triangle is root 3x and the base is x. Okay, so x and x cancel out, x one x one. Now the value of tan theta is root 3, under root 3, and which is equal to, under root 3 is equal to, as you know, that tan 60 degree. If we compare the angles, what we get? We get that theta equal to 60 degree. That's it, guys. The angle of elevation of the sun at that time is 60 degree. Angle of elevation is 60 degree. I hope this video will clear the concept related to this type of question. Please like and share the video, and please subscribe my channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you for watching from deep beneath my heart. Thank you.